Touchpad will not working after installing Windows 15s-DU2061TU.
If you see the problem, you follow my process how to solve this problem. Go to this PC, right click, manage, device manager, and here you find out human interface device, and here HD complete touchpad and update. Update complete, problem solved. Now I can use touchpad and it will work. For solve, I use external mouse. Now touchpad work properly. Thank you so much.